But I think the result of elections in Rwanda were more to actually due to exercising the freedoms by Rwandans rather than the lack of freedom to do that. To accuse Rwandan forces or Rwanda of committing genocide in the Congo or anywhere for that matter other than what happened in our own country is just absurd, and probably to say that people feel insulted and are very angry is an understatement.